Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Roadmap to Clear Competitive Exams. My name is Ajay Patil and in this video I will be speaking about SSC scam. SSC is Staff Selection Commission, which conducts online competitive exams for various Group B, Group C and Group D posts. Some of the exams that it conducts are SSC CGL, CHSL, MTS, CPO, etc. So this year, from 17 February to 22nd February, it had conducted Tier 2 SSC CGL exam, and in that exam several screenshots of various questions that had appeared in the exam were circulated on social media. So people came to know that some sort of cheating has happened in the exam, and therefore they started agitating against this and demanded CBI inquiry. So based on the demand of the students, CBI inquiry for only SSC CGL exam is going on. So in this video I will tell how the scams have happened, what is the current status of CBI inquiry, and what should be the way forward. So how did the scam happen? This is how exactly the scam is happening. SSC exams are online exams. People using TeamViewer and AMMY software are able to hack the systems so that they access to candidate's laptop who is writing the exam. The questions appeared on the candidate's desktop will appear on the cheater's laptop who is sitting in a remote area. When he gets the question, he takes the screenshot of those questions and circulates it to other people in his gang for answers. So based on those answers, he will tick the options and that will appear on the candidate's laptop. So if you assume that this is the person who is cheating and this is the candidate, so this candidate's question that are appearing on this desktop will also appear on this person's laptop who is sitting in the remote area. So this candidate and this person will make a deal, and that deal is for around 10 to 15 lakhs, it seems, according to the latest report of CBI inquiry. And this person will tick all the answers and that will appear on the candidate's laptop, and all that he has to do is just submit. According to the latest news, Delhi police have arrested a gang consisting of 4 to 5 people, and these people used TeamViewer and AMMYY software that allowed them to take control of the candidate's computer and solve the paper while sitting somewhere far away. So the current status of the investigation is that police suspect they helped several hundred candidates cheat. So this person Harpal was in charge of arranging these things, and these people were his teammates. So now 180 candidates have been identified, but police suspect that more than several hundred candidates are involved in this type of cheating. So what should be the way forward? Let's make some analysis. Say if SSC scraps only Tier 2 exam, this will not be appropriate because the people who have written Tier 2 and who have cheated will be obviously removed from the process, selection procedure, but these people will have cheated in Tier 1 also, and because of that the cutoff for Tier 1 has gone high. The cutoff was 126.5 for general merit, and for JSO paper it was 146.5, and for AAO paper it was 148. And the people who are at the border, say 120 to 126, these people will not be able to write Tier 2 only because the cutoff is high, and that is because of the cheating that was done in the examination. My friend, he had scored 147.5 marks, but he was not able to write AAO paper because the cutoff was 148. But he was aspiring for AAO post, but unfortunately he couldn't write it because of only 0.5 marks difference. So these things will be happening. If you don't scrap tier 1 exam, then the people who didn't get selected for tier 2 will be at loss. It's a sort of injustice to those people. Whether they get selected in the final list or not, that is immaterial. But they will get an opportunity to write tier 2 exam, and this will boost their confidence level. And this is very much important. So injustice should not happen to those people who are at the border. And if cheating had not happened, then the cutoff would be very less, say around 115 to 120 on an average. I'm not saying the exact number, but take it to be this much, 115. The people who are scoring between 115 to 126 are out of the race only because of cheating. So injustice should not happen to such people. But if SSC scraps both the tier 1 and tier 2 exam, there will be some problem. What is that? SSC has released the calendar for 2018, and according to that, SSC CGL tier 2 exam, tier 1 exam for 2018 will be starting from 25/7/2018. So if 2017's exam is conducted now, beginning from tier 1, then it will take the whole year. The process will take the whole year to get completed. And when will they conduct this year's exam then? This year exam will be conducted next year. And when will be they conducting next year exams? So this gets postponed. One thing that they can do is either conduct 2017's exam and 18 exam at once, and let the vacancies be more. Say this year it was around 8,000 plus, and next year also it will be around 8,000 plus, so make it 16,000 vacancy. Or if they don't want to do this, they can do one thing. What they can do? Remove all those people who have cheated. Remove all those people who have cheated. The cheaters and as well as the candidates who have cheated should be given harsh punishment. There is no doubt about it. And strict action should be taken on these people. Remove all these people from the list, tier 1 list. Revise the cutoff for tier 1 after removing these people, and then reconduct tier 2 exam. Reconduct tier 2 exam once again for this year. In this case, the whole examination will get over by 25/7/2018, that is this year's SSC CGL exam. And I think this would be a rational idea that SSC could come with. So let's hope that everything goes fine and culprits are punished. And please support all those people who are agitating in Delhi and at various other places. This is it, guys. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you have liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.